No.
Zero giveaways for Dumba. That was a point of emphasis for Dean Evason, and he compliments the way his team has taken care of the puck.
The first two games, we did limit our turnovers, and they have great sticks. They're going to dislodge pucks and stick on pucks, and so it's going to happen. It's how we recover after that, but we don't want to feed that. And our group will get warned about it for sure. And hopefully we continue to do that going forward.
Wild averaging the second fewest number of giveaways per game so far in the playoffs. It'll be a key tonight.
It's been a big reason why they've had success all season long. They've limited their turnovers through the neutral zone. You know, when you play top teams in the NHL like the Vegas Golden Knights, taking care of the puck is going to be very important. They've got an unbelievable transition team, and the Wild identity is getting in on the forecheck, and they've been doing a bunch of that during the first couple games of this playoff round. A
lot to like about the Wild's two games in Vegas. The one question: can they find a way to beat Marc-Andre Fleury? They did it only twice in two games.
Listen, I'm not completely shocked this guy has done what he's done. It's been 14, 15 years of data showing that this guy, when the playoffs roll around, he can get the job done. But a lot of glove saves he's been able to hold on. But there have been a lot of pucks laying around. See that save right there? Loose puck, loose rebound. The Wild have just not been able to capitalize. They have had opportunities to score on rebounds, but I really do believe that's how they're going to beat them, because if Marc-Andre Fleury sees it, he's going to stop it. And rebounds are going to be the key to scoring goals on this guy right now, the way he feels.
A three-time Stanley Cup champion. He's in the top six all-time in terms of playoff games, wins, and shutouts. That's the challenge for Minnesota tonight. Can they find a way to beat him? If they do, it might be this guy, Kevin Fiala. Maybe the Wild's most visible forward in game two. Kevin, go.